Although greatly diminished in size, the search continues for Joe Perkins. The official search and rescue teams have been joined by a smattering of individual volunteers. Still, it is generally agreed there is little hope for success. Perkins was recently released from prison after serving 5 years for the shooting of Channing Capwell Jr. in 1979. Sports and weather in a moment.